This time, about 150 or 160 remain flyable around the world, representing about 1% of the aircraft that were initially produced, and initially produced for the Royal Air Force. That sound just never gets old.